You know whose portrait I would like to see? Masakawa. I want to see his portrait because who gave him this manager position? Who gave Masakawa this management position? We're back again to play some games. We're back with A3. And the last time, Yuzo gave everyone an assignment to come up with their own one-man performances called portraits. And in the performance, they have to show what their biggest regret is. And Yuzo will decide who has the best portrait. So before we start, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social media. It's always in the description below. And we can get started.
My portrait.
Portrait theme. Sakyo Furuichi. Okay, Sakyo. Show us what you got.
もうずいぶん長いこと夢から目を背けて生きてきた。
I've lived a great deal of my life turning away from my dreams.
母親は女で一つで俺を育ててくれた。貧しくて部活も遊びも金のかかることは何一つできなかった。
I grew up in a single mother household, one too poor to afford any extracurricular or entertainment that cost money.
毎日寄り道もせずまっすぐ学校から帰る途中で、まだできたばかりの満開寮の前を通る。
Every day I'd head straight home from school. Each time I did, I would pass the newly built Mankai dorm.
母親が遅くまで働きに出ていて、誰もいない家に帰る俺は、いつも楽しげな声が漏れてくるその寮が気になって仕方がなかった。
Since my mother worked late hours, I always came home to an empty house. The cheerful voices I hear from the dorm caught my attention.
入り口から覗くと、劇団員たちがそこかしこで稽古や発声に励んでいる。
Each time I peeked inside, I see all the members doing rehearsing or vocal exercises together.
眩しく見えるその姿を眺めるのが、いつしか俺の密かな楽しみになっていた。
Over time, I started quietly looking forward to catching a glimpse of that breathtaking view.
学校帰り、日が暮れるまでのわずかな時間。遠くからそっと眺めているだけで十分だと思っていた。
I was content spending what little time I had before nightfall, watching them from a distance.
それなのに、ある日突然、幼い少女に話しかけられた。
Yet one day, a little girl approached me out of the blue. Aren't you going in?
見たことのない少女だった。
I'd never seen this girl before.
寮にいるのは、俺よりも年上の大人ばかりで、こんな小さな子が出入りすることがない。
Everyone in the dorm were all grown-ups, way older than me even. It wasn't a place for such a small kid to visit. Come on!
いや、俺は別に。
Wait, I'm not. You wanna play too, right? Hey, daddy!
おい、やめろ!
Hey, stop it!
現れたのは、いつも団員たちを指導してる男だった。それが、主催の立花幸男だと知ったのはもう少し後のことだ。
Are me and Sakyo the same age? Because the little girl is. The little girl is Naomi, right? Us? MC? The man who showed up was the one that was always coaching the actors. It wasn't much later that I learned that his name was Yukio Tachibana, troop supervisor.Okay. We're the same age. So, Sakyo is 30. So, the MC is 30 too? He said he wants to join.
だから俺は…
I never said that.
中、見てくかい?
How about you take a look inside then?
え?
Come on, I'll show you.
おい!
俺は少女に手を引かれて…ずっと見ているだけだった場所に初めて足を踏み入れた。
The girl took me along, and suddenly I was there, standing in a place I'd only watched from afar.
最初は特に芝居に興味があるわけじゃなかったが、満開カンパニーの居心地は良かった。
I wasn't all that interested in acting at first, but I felt at home in the Mankai Company. All the troop members were friendly. I never ask them to do anything, but they go out of their way to teach me about acting and talk about drama.
毎日、放課後は満開カンパニーの稽古場に出入りするようになって、俺はどんどん芝居が好きになっていった。
I started visiting the Mankai Company training hall every day after school, and I grew more and more fond of acting.
そして、いつしか満開カンパニーの舞台に立つのが夢になっていた。
And soon I started dreaming that one day I might stand on the Mankai Company stage.
ユキオさんの娘だという少女と過ごしたのは、たまたま東京に遊びに来ていた1週間だけだ。
The only time I spent with Yukio's daughter was the week that she happened to be staying in Tokyo on a trip.
俺は体よく少女の子守にあてがわれたおかげで、別れ際にはワンワン泣かれたのを覚えている。
Maybe he's older than me. Maybe he's a little older than me. I looked after her for a bit while she was in town. If he's looking after me, then he's probably a little bit older than me. And I still remember how she cried her eyes out when it was time to go.
あの時俺の手を掴んで離さなかった少女の手の温かさは今でも忘れられない。
And to this day, I can clearly recall the warmth of her hand when she refused to let go of mine.
それから中学高校と進んで、俺はヤクザの下っ端のような仕事を始めた。
After that, I moved up to middle school and started taking the kind of jobs that low-level Yakuza typically did. At middle school?
なんとなく後ろめたくなり、稽古場にも寄りつかなくなっていったが、公演は毎回欠かさずこっそり見に行った。
I felt pretty ashamed of myself, to the point that I stopped visiting the training hall. But I kept my eyes on them. I never missed a day.
家を助けるためとはいえ、一刻も早く金を稼げるようになりたくて、ヤクザになる道を選んだ自分が足を踏み入れていい場所じゃない。
I did doubt my family.The training hall was no place for someone who chose to be a Yakuza just to make a quick buck.
そうは分かっていても、いつかこの場所でまた、ふと、あの少女やユキオさんに会えるような気がして、意味もなく劇場に通った。
But even though I knew that, there was a part of me that felt like I'd get to see Yukio and that little girl again someday. So I kept randomly dropping by.
おかげで、劇団がどんどん錆びれていくのが、嫌でも目に入った。
That's why I could tell all too well that the company was falling into decline.
どうしても我慢ならなかった。この劇団に人が寄りつかなくなったら、少女やユキオさんとの縁まで失われてしまいそうで。
I couldn't stand it. If people stop going there, I lose my only connection to Yukio and that girl.
金を貸そうと思ったのは、それが理由だ。
That was when the thought of giving them a loan first crossed my mind.
母親に養ってもらっていた少年時代とは違う。今ならどんな大金でも動かせる。
I wasn't that little boy relying on my poor mother anymore. I could move some pretty damn big sums of cash at that point.
それでもダメなら、どんな方法を使っても自分自身の手で劇場の活気を取り戻そうと思った。
If that wasn't enough.I find some other way to revitalize the theater myself.
本当はずっとずっと芝居がしたかった。この満開劇場の舞台に立ちたかった。
The truth is, I've always wanted to act. I've always wanted to stand on the Mankai Theater stage. I've always wanted to stand on the Mankai Theater stage.
でも、今の俺はこんな方法でしか劇団に関われない。
But this was the only way I could relate to the company anymore.
劇団が一番大変だった時に支えることもできなかった。ユキオさんへの恩返しもできなかった。
I wasn't able to be there to support them in their biggest crisis. I never got to repay back my debt to Yukio.
それが俺の人生最大の後悔。
And that is my greatest regret in life.Round of applause. Wow, Yukio.
誰だ?
Who's there? Oops, guess you spotted me. Please continue. I won't make a peep.
もう終わりにする。 個人練習だからな。
No, I'm done here. This is supposed to be a solo practice. But I'm a director. Doesn't that give me a pass?
まだ完成してない。我慢しろ。
No, it's not perfected yet. Deal with it.
Aww. ええじゃない。
Don't you awe me? Well, I'll be looking forward to seeing your finished portrait then, Takio.
あの日、満開劇場の前で成長した少女に会ったあの時、俺がどれだけ驚いたか、お前にはわからないだろうな。
Bet you had no idea how much it floored me to meet that little girl again that day at the Mankai Theater. All grown up. Is that a smile I see on your face?
なんでもない。
It's nothing at all. What was that snort? You better not be thinking anything funny.
誰がだ?
Right back at you.
まったく、口が減らねえところは変わらねえな。
You've always had to have the last word. Okay, okay, Sakio, I see you, I see you.
中間発表!
Progress report.
イタルさん、今からヘルト行きましょうよ。
Hey, Taru, let's hit up Hell Tower.
いいけど。
Sure, why not?
よし!新しい武器ドロップしたんすよ。早くぶっ放して。
Sweet. I got this new weapon drop I've been dying to bust out.
マジか。じゃあ、紙装甲で行くから介護よろ。
Hot damn. In that case, I'm going in undergeared. You can carry me.
いや、さすがにソロプレイは無理だから。
Man, you can't expect me to solo it.
みんな、ポートレート進んでるか?
How are your portraits coming along?
大体は終わったす。でも本番5日後って厳しいっすよ。
Mostly don't want mine, and just barely. Go time's just 5 days out. This is way too tight.
俺もこんなの作ったことないからな。演出の方はなんとなくわかるけど。
Yeah, it's especially tough since I've never done anything like this before. I've got a rough idea of what I want to do. I just have to get there.
演出のが難しい。
Directing yourself isn't easy.
わかるっす。
I know, right?
ジューザはどこで詰まってるんだ?
Where are you stuck, ジューザ?
相談していいんすか?
Is it okay to talk about it?
内容について話さなきゃ問題ねえだろう。
Should be. As long as you don't get into the nitty-gritty details.
詰まってるっつうか。演出って何すればいいのかわかんねえ。
Thing is, it's not that I'm stuck. It's more like I don't know how to go about it.
別に大げさなことをする必要はないと思うけどな。
You don't have to do anything big and fancy.
カメラを意識するっていうか、写真にしたら映えるってポイントを作ってみるとメリハリが出るかなとは思った。
I worked it out by thinking about how I'd like to shoot it. You know, arranging points that will look good on camera to give it a sense of balance.
ずっと独白が続く一人芝居だからな。そのままやると5分でも中だるみする。
Makes sense. It's a one-man act that you have to carry by yourself. No one wants to watch 5 minutes of you just standing there doing nothing.
うっす。
Right.
そのノート、書き込みすごいっす。
Dang, you take a lot of notes.
見るな。
No looking.
練習も一番熱心だし。結果はジューザが1位かもな。
Even at practice, your heart's into this the most. I think you'll probably end up taking first. Bonnie, what you gotta say about that?
お前は終わってんの? ポートレートだっけ?
You done with that portrait thing you guys are doing? You know he hasn't even started.
まだ手つけてないっすわ。
Knew it. Haven't started yet.
マジか。
Seriously?You think you're gonna ad-lib the whole thing?
自分の人生振り返っても全てが楽勝すぎて大して印象に残ってることないんですよ。
See, what'd I say? What'd I say? Looking back, my life's all been easy straight. Don't got much to talk about.
マジか。ゲームバランス崩壊してんじゃん。
Damn, man. Someone messed up the game mechanics of your life.
そうそう。スーパーウルトライージーモード。
Yeah, totally. It's all super ultra easy mode for me.
だから人生最大の後悔とか言われてもさっぱりだし、ま、適当に持ってなんとかすっけど。
So I'm blanking on my life's biggest regret. Whatever though, I'll make some shit up.
Hmm.
Huh. Somehow I don't think that's gonna fly.
いや、絶対うまくやるし。
Nah, it'll work out fine. Guarantee it.
監督さんは騙せないと思うけどね。
I don't think she's gonna buy it. Not really.
イタルさんがそういうこと言うの意外っす。
Didn't expect to hear that from you, law people, Itaru.
そう。まあそれなりに頑張っとけよ。でないと、ここ潰れるし。
Really? Well, put some work into it either way. The rest of us will be out of the job otherwise.
頑張んなくてもダントツっすよ。
I don't have to put work into it to take the top spot.
あ、やべ、死ぬわ。
Ah shit, I'm dying.
ちょっと、イタルさん、マジで装備カスじゃないですか。
What the hell, Itaru? You said undergear, not ungeared.
だから言ったじゃん。このキャラレベル上げ中。
Look, I'm still leveling this guy up, alright?
ありえね
え! You can't send him in like that. Bomri, Bomri's gonna learn his lesson one of these days. He's gonna learn.He's gonna learn. That's not gonna work out. Alright, break time. Meet back up in an hour.
Yo!
What's good, Yuzo? Oh, hi, Yuzo.
様子見に来てやったぞ。ポートレートの進みはどうだ?
Can we check up on people? How are the portraits going?
まあまあっすね。
Mine's going, I guess.
一応、大体はできたっす。
Mostly don't want mine.Sorta.
俺も
Yeah, same.
俺もできましたよ
Don't want mine too.
んじゃ、中間報告ってことで見せてみろ。一人ずつ劇場呼ぶから他の奴らは外で待機。
And think of this as a progress report. I'll bring you all in individually and the rest of you can wait outside.
最初はジューザからな。
We'll start with ジューザ。
Yes.
Maybe Bomri will learn that lesson sooner than we thought. Got it.
Abune, 昨日やっといてよかったわ。
Damn, good thing I finally banged it out last night.
昨日って一晩でやったんすか?
Wait, you mean you did the whole thing in the one night?
後悔ってのが思いつかなくてさ。
Couldn't think of any regrets.
相変わらず適当だな。
You just love the coast, huh?
ま、なんとかなるっしょ。内容よりうまいかどうかだし。
It'll work out. Style over substance and all that.
はぁ、お前はこの課題の意味をまだ理解してねえな。
You still don't get the point of the assignment at all.
はぁ、
What?
しかし、人前で見せるとなると緊張するな。
I'm just nervous about doing it in front of an audience.
そうっすね。
Do you really feel him there, Taichi? Everything that Taichi says, I just have to sigh-eye it. Are you sure? You feel us? You've never been on stage before. You don't have experience already. I feel you there.
まだ時間はあるから、ここでダメでも、これから何とでもなる。
We've still got time. If it doesn't work out here, we'll make it work out somehow.
そうっすね。
Yeah, huh. Okay, so, Bomri, he's gonna learn his lesson. He's gonna learn his lesson. He will. He can't be coasting on every... He can't keep coasting. He needs a reality check. For real. Juza, he is such a hard worker. Jeez.He's like the total opposite of Bomri. No wonder they don't get along. Sakio's. Dang, he really cares about the... We already knew he cared from the very beginning because of the way he would just like go off on tangents about acting. And he's given us so much. He's given us so much time. And he's basically trying to keep the Mankai company afloat, like from the very beginning. he's been helping out his own Yakuza way, you know, by giving us a loan, by giving us this opportunity to remake the troop. He caused that too. So, but you know whose portrait I would like to see? Masakawa. I want to see his portrait, because who gave him this manager position? Who gave Masakawa this management position? I would love to see his portrait. But thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social media. It's always in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.